Dear daughters, when God wants to create a new institute, to give new help to his church, doesn't he do as Jesus Christ did with his apostles? God inspires the choice that his chosen one must make as the foundation of the edifice that he wants to build. The foundation must be solid enough to support the whole edifice and ensure its durability. And must not the roots of the tree possess a sap strong enough, abundant enough, to give it, as it were, eternal life? Well, it is you, dear daughters of the Mother House, who are the foundation of the building and the roots of this tree that God has planted. God to begin and continue his work. Without him, nothing good is done, nothing solid, nothing lasting. Thank you. Life is but a journey from earth to heaven, from time to eternity, from self to God. We are at the fountain of grace. People who hunger and thirst for justice drink freely from the water of grace. When thirst increases, the fountain gushes out more abundantly. His light shines in our eyes. Jesus himself is our light. He shows himself to us. If we persevere, if we respond, the light becomes brighter. Thank you. May God's love open our hearts and unite us. It is the Holy Spirit who prays within us. Before God and in Him, there is no distance. My spirit and my heart are always with you. I have followed you on your journey, and I am in your midst now that you are in the place of your mission. Let us continue to walk in God's ways. From my earliest youth, God has filled me with His sacred fire. Ever since I was a child, God has instilled in me a great love for souls. This is the principle of the works He has led me to undertake. I have great confidence in God's love for the Institute.